We need to be loved by Christ and what he did for us. So here's Hallelujah. A crown of thorns placed on his head. He knew that he would soon be dead. He said, "Did you forget me, Father? Did you?" They nailed him to He hung his head, prepared to die, then lifted his face up to the sky, said, "I am coming home now, Father, to you." A reed which held his final sip was gently lifted to his lips. He drank his last and gave his soul to glory. Hallelujah.
That's it.
A soldier who had used a sword to pierce the body of our Lord said, "Truly, this is Jesus Christ, our Savior." He looked with fear upon his sword, then turned to face his Christ of glory, fell to his knees crying, "Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah." Took from his head a thorny crown and wrapped him in a linen gown and laid him down to rest inside the tomb. The holes in his hands, his feet inside, now in a heart so we know he died to save us from ourselves. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
Days went by, again they came to move the stone, to bless the slain with oil and spice, anointing, hallelujah. But as they